Looks like someone's got friends in Japan with plenty of money and some serious guns.